I want to make something clear right off the bat. Actraiser Renaissance is not a Christian game. I'll be the first to admit that. However, it has lots of Christian and theologic themes within it. Not many video games tackle some of the ideas that are presented in this game. One of those ideas is the idea, the Christian idea of repentance. The idea that basically no matter how bad you've been in the past, no matter how much you've sinned, you can always turn to God and repent, turn to Jesus Christ. In this next clip, the angel tries to get Zeppelin Wolf to repent. And again, you just don't see this very often in very many video games. One of the main reasons I love this game, it's pro-God, let's just say. All right, enjoy.
Thank you.
Fine, Zeppelin Wolf, you unrepentant son of a bitch. We'll do it your way. But I caution you, as you can see, I am brimming with godlike powers. The Master's powers. Master Stanimal will journey to your mansion and end your reign of terror once and for all.